Got some spinach, add some celery, and I'm adding in cucumbers. And then I took the tuna out of the can and I broke up the chunks. Add some of this apple cider vinegar. I'm going to add some mayonnaise. I'm adding some salt and some pepper, some Italian seasoning, which has these ingredients. I'm going to add some of this, and it's a mixture of cheeses. Then I'm going to add some